ago, on a very peculiar day.
A lot of people don't seem to quite know what Disney Epic Mickey is, so here you go. The game is a love letter to early Disney animation, Disneyland itself, and Mickey Mouse's history.
Oh!
It's a platformer that is also part RPG, part morality test, and even a bit of a trivia quiz. It's also the best Disney game to see the light of day since the 16-bit era. The setup is that years ago, Mickey stepped through the looking glass and accidentally unleashed hell on an alternate version of Disneyland by messing with a magic paintbrush. Now the force he unleashed, the Shadow Block, has pulled him back into the ravaged world now called Wasteland, where forgotten Disney characters end up when nobody remembers them anymore.
Mm-hmm.
The leader of Wasteland is Oswald the Lucky Rabbit, making his return to Disney animation after 82 years. Oswald was Walt Disney's original cartoon hero who was lost due to contractual stipulations. Walt created a new character named Mickey Mouse to replace Oswald. Naturally, Oswald is not a huge Mickey fan.
Yeah.
As he considers the mouse to have stolen his life. It's up to Mickey to win Oswald's trust and escape from Wasteland and maybe help out the inhabitants of this bleak place in the process. Whether that trust is won or not is entirely up to you. Mickey grabbed the magic paintbrush before the blob pulled him into Wasteland, and it can fire off blue paint and green thinner. Paint rebuilds and recreates things in Wasteland, while thinner destroys and dissolves them. Accomplishing things using paint often tends to be more difficult, but leads to more heroic outcomes, while thinner will accomplish Mickey's goals at the expense of others' needs and occasionally their well-being. This even extends to boss battles, like the Small World Clock Tower here. Thinning its arms out will cause it to destroy itself while attacking you. Painting makes its arms your friends, and they'll help you get closer to the clock face to restore its sunny disposition.
Oh!
All of this comes together exceptionally well. While the camera can sometimes be frustrating, overall, the blend of platforming, RPG quests, and freedom of choice creates an extraordinary synergy that is difficult to compare to other games. Other games use similar elements, but Disney Epic Mickey juggles all of them simultaneously, proving to be the rare ambitious game that manages to hit all of its declared targets. It is relentlessly imaginative, surprisingly thoughtful, and strikingly fresh. It takes Mickey Mouse and uses him to do something most modern audiences didn't think he could. Surprise us.
Oh.
Walt would have loved it. A 5 out of 5.